today did not go well, but that's all right. You know, we learn when we fail. We're gonna go back to basics, and we're gonna do a little role play. We're gonna start with persuasion techniques. So Elliot has an apple. Alice has an orange.
I love apples. Apples are my favorite fruit.
Good for you, Sparky.
I don't have to sit here and take this
crap. Go on, just do it for me.
You have an orange, all right? Now convince me that I want the orange, not the apple. I'm gonna take a bite.
I put a razor blade in that apple.
Are you serious?
Maybe. But do you know what doesn't have a razor blade in it? This orange. Don't you want it?
You fell for that.